much. Let me see you down tomorrow.
Yep. No, take your concrete you put in and move the tip away from you a little bit. I'd say move it over at least 4 to 6 inches. Just the tip. Leave the bottom where it is, the base.
Yeah.
Right there.
Where's the end of this rock?
In the rocks right here.
Alright, and you said you're building this face up,
I'm
right?
Build a face
you
up.
Don't drop it nice.
Huh? That might actually be better.
I'm gonna take that out. Put this right here.
Yeah.
Got it? You brought this and you can still grab it.
Yeah, let me roll this one in here.
Let's dig this out. Let's see what you got.
What is your thing?
Oh man.
What?
Cake. Down. Kind of like a little hole, like what you're digging right there.
I need a rock this wide that'll fit down in here. I'd love to have a rock to do this whole thing at once. I want one of those spots that look like it's perfect. No. Nope. How come? You got a couple. Just throw a couple, a few different rocks in there.
That's
man.
What I'm looking. No, I think I got the one on here.
Yeah, I didn't like that one when I dropped it in the hole. You don't want us using those. Let me see. Roll it around. Man, can I get it in there?
Well, it'll look great.
Boy, if it'll fit, you're talking about like that right there.
Just like that.
Looking like it. I'm going to move it around a little. I think I want it like this. How about that? Look at this. Is that where you're wanting it? Right there?
Yep. That's perfect.
Dope! Bam! Good job, that's wrong. Damn. Hey, babe. Hey. Okay.
Made that line possible.
It's, wait till I send you some pictures.
I know. Wait till I send you some pictures. What the fuck we have built?
Okay, it's not.
like right up that. Well, that's what I just did. Look, watch. Watch. This one, but this one, between this one and this one, is too much.